did that combo? Impossible, bro. That shouldn't have worked. Impossible. Yo, dude, don't know I got the Marvel defense? Yeah. full change of direction. So much backing up. So much backing up into drive rush into half my life. Of course Guile can do that. Why did I think Guile couldn't do that? Of course Guile can do that. Why would I think he couldn't do that? I'm on his hole. Oh my god, bro. Come on, bro. I want to keep him in the corner and then just drive rush into cross medium punch into half my life. Just saying, do equivalated 7 bars from this entire match because he's just throwing Sonic Booms the entire time. My man got 7 bars of doing nothing. Why did that combo, bro? Why did that combo? Oh, what?
Yeah.
You did. Bro, why can Guile run away the entire match and then just throw booms to get his meter back? That's so stupid. That's so good. It's so good that the characters just do that. It's so stupid. Alright, GG's, thanks for tuning in, guys. Go up both Mena's tweet. Bro, that's the other problem with this game. I'm telling you, Mena's partially right. Dry Brush is so stupid. Yo, I'm telling you, Dew backed himself into the corner so many times, and I'm like, okay, great, I have Guile corner. This is where Guile players don't want to be. Random Dry Brush, cornered, level 3, I'm full screen again. Why? Why is that a thing? I'm doing what I'm supposed to do versus Guile, and I'm taking 50% on top of that, which also sucks because Guile's stalling himself getting more meter back. So Guile's stalling and I'm parrying all these booms, but he's getting the meter to do the same thing that I'm going to corner him again. Bro, it's not a Guile thing, it's a game thing. No matter what zoner, he does the same thing. Ah, bro, the decisions in this game just don't make any sense. This game, bro. This game. Mena is right. Mena's partially right. I hate the fact that I'm agreeing with the loop player from Street Fighter V, but Mena's right. Bro, dude, I'm telling you, dude's doing the same thing every game. I'm telling you, I'm calling it. He backs himself to the corner. He's going to throw boom. That's a given. He's going to constantly throw boom. And then it's going to be a random DR. And then the DR is going to come. But the problem is, I can't stop this DR. This DR is impossible to stop. So it's going to be me guessing between he's going to DR back throw me, and then I'm going to do the same thing over again till he gets to the corner again. Or he's going to DR bazooka knee or crush medium punch. The DR is going to stuff my button because the way the game works. And then boom, and then he got the screen to play one again. It's the same thing every game. It's the same thing with Jury every game. I run into people are saying, bro, it's just the beta character. Bro, it's the same thing every game. Bro, I'd rather play Dew Cammy any day of the week. I would love to play against Dew's Cammy. It's just Guile's just doing the same thing. It's unless you pick Cammy or JP, it's so hard to be Guile. What can she do versus Boom DR? Bro, there's nothing. Bro, it's the same thing. Dew did the same thing every time. There were rounds where I got in and he just got mixed, but that's the nature of the character. But, bro, I'm telling you, it's just, Sonic Boom, Sonic Boom, Sonic Boom. Oh, I'm gonna DR. I know you know it's gonna DR. I know you know I'm gonna DR, but what are you gonna do about it? That's the problem. That's the thing with this game. Even for me playing the first beta, that's all I was doing with Jury. I was like, oh, well, I'm gonna keep doing this until somebody shows me they can stop it. I literally played Jury the first beta doing that, and I don't know how many months later we are. I think we're like 9 or 10 months later, but apparently no one can still stop it.